Hello everyone, Greg here from EyeNetra, and today we're going to take a look at EyeNetra's Netropter, an ultra-portable, lightweight, handheld Phoropter. The Netropter is designed to be used as a verification and refinement tool for all the measurements gathered from your EyeNetra autorefractor. It contains a full range of custom-made spherical and cylindrical lenses, along with axial control, occlusion capabilities, as well as a knob for PD and a PD lock. So let's take a look at these results right here. I just ran myself through a Netro refraction, and I'm going to dial them right into the Phoropter. So we'll starting with the right, we'll start with the right side. I'll go minus 250, click down 1, 2, and then 1, 2 for 250. I have no cylinder there, and so I'll leave my axis right at 0. And the other side, I have a -2, so I'll click down -1, 2. And then I have a -50 cylinder, so -2, 5. Is 50, and at an axis of 20, so I'll just do the axis to 20, and then I'll adjust my PD knob here to 62. Very good, and I'll simply pull up the tab to lock it. Just double check all those values. Looks pretty good. Then I'll hand this to my patients and have them take a look. So the eye doctor would dial in all the appropriate values into the Netropter and hand it directly to the patient. No need for any specialized furniture. Patient themselves would hold the Netropter, look at an eye chart, or maybe at a near vision chart. And from here, the eye doctor could use the device controls to make any necessary refinements. That's EyeNetra's Netropter, a portable, lightweight, handheld Phoropter. Available now at our store, store.eyenetra.com.